Tim.
Hi, I'm Kellie.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charli.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
And together, we're Hi-5. Yeah!
Hey, Chats, I'm here. I'm all ready for your big barbecue party.
Oh, Kellie, you're the first to arrive. Now we can try out my new barbecue.
Excellent.
Did you bring a plate of food?
A plate of food?
Bring a plate. That's what the invitation said.
Well, that's what I did.
Bring a plate is short for bring a plate of food. So did you bring a plate?
Well, yeah, Chats, I did bring a plate, but
Hey, Chats. Hey, I brought the crate that you asked for.
Crate? What crate?
Well, bring a crate. That's what the invitation said.
Oh, no, not a crate. A plate.
Oh, a plate?
A plate, not a crate.
Bring a plate. Bring a plate. That's what she wrote. So grab your coat. Don't be late.
And bring a plate.
Hi, guys. I'm here for the barbecue. Chats, I brought what you asked for, but you know your handwriting's really hard to read.
Oh, well, at least Tim was able to...
Yeah, I brought a mate.
Hey, guys. Hi, Chats.
Not a mate. I asked you to bring a plate.
Well, I brought that gate, although I'm not quite sure why you wanted a gate for your new barbecue.
A gate? No, not a gate. Not a crate and not a mate. I asked you to bring a plate.
Not a gate?
Not a mate?
Not a gate, not a mate, just a plate.
Bring a plate. Bring a plate. That's what she wrote, so grab your coat, don't be late.
And bring a plate.
Oh, gee, Chats, your handwriting was really hard to read.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Chats.
Hey.
I'm so excited about your new barbecue.
Hi, Charli. Why did you bring a fishing rod?
Well, I thought I'd better, otherwise there wouldn't be much point in me bringing the bait.
Bait?
Well, yeah, I mean, your writing was a bit hard to understand, but don't worry, I worked it out. Bait!
Bait? Bait? No, not bait. Not a crate and not a mate. Not a gate. Just a plate.
A plate?
A plate.
Bring a plate. Bring a plate. That's what she wrote. So grab your coat. Don't be late.
Bring a plate. Oh, Kellie.
What?
What are we going to do? You're the only person who brought a plate of food.
Well, actually, Chats, all I brought was a plate. I didn't realise you wanted any food on it.
Aw, this barbecue is a disaster. There's nothing to eat. What are we going to do?
Hold on, Chats. I've got an idea. Well, why don't we all sit on the crate and we can use the bait to catch some skate?
Skate?
Yeah, it's a type of fish. And we can put the skate on the plate. And while we wait, we can lean on the gate.
Kel, how long do we wait on the crate for the skate?
I don't know, Chats. Maybe till it's late. But in the meantime, would anybody like a date?
Ooh. Mm. Oh, yum. These dates are great.
Oh, thanks, mate.
I'll feed my doggy.
Some chopped grass.
She's got her own nana.
I've got some special shoes with wheels and I'm so excited because I'm off for a skate. Okay, here we go. Arms out for balance. Sliding and gliding. Hey, sliding and gliding rhyme. Carefully round the corner. This is fun. And zoom, off I go. Zoom, zoom and round the room. Zoom, zoom and round I go. Oh no, no. Sliding, gliding on my skates. It's fun skating, watch me go. It's like walking with wheels. Zoom, zoom and round the room. Zoom, zoom and round I go. Oh no, no. Sliding, gliding on my skates. It's fun skating, watch me go.
Have you ever been on a table adventure? Well, I'm about to start one. Now, all you need is a table and an imagination. Let's go! To the beach first. Surfing on the waves. I'm surfing on the waves, look at me. Surfing on the waves so easily. On my surfboard, here I come. Surfing on the waves, having fun. Well, look, here comes a big wave. Watch out! Whoa! Hey, something's changing. I'm not on my surfboard anymore. Hey, look, and there's a river up ahead. Well, I need something to go down the river in. I know, how about a canoe? Cool. Gee, the water looks pretty cold, doesn't it? Very cold. Well, we better get paddling. Paddle this side, this side, this side, then this side. Paddling down the river, look at me. Paddling down the river so easily. In my canoe, here I come. Paddling down the river, having fun. Gee, the water looks like it's getting a bit rough up ahead. I think the rapids are coming up. Well, get ready for a bumpy ride. Hold on. Whoa. Oh, I'm getting wet from all the spray. Okay. Oh, there's a rock. Watch out. Whoa. And down we go. Woohoo. Well, I think we're at the end of the river now. Now we're going to try and get over to the other side of the mountain. How are we going to do that? I wonder. I know. We can go in our lightning jets. But there's no time to waste. I heard there's a secret hideout cubby on the other side of the mountain. Helmets on, and jet pilots, start your engines. Ready, set, go! Zooming through the sky, look at me. Zooming through the sky so easily. In my jet, here I come. Zooming through the sky, having fun. Coming in for a landing. Whoa! Now that was fast. But I think we're here. But where's the secret hideout cubby? Maybe it's hidden. It's got to be around here somewhere. Hey, I know. I found it! My secret hideout cubby. What a perfect table adventure.
Hey guys, look what I found! Hey guys, look what I found!
Given me an idea. I'm going to use my table as a cubby and this sheet as walls. I'm making me a cubby. It's a cozy place to play. There are lots of things that I can do because in my cubby I can dream the day away. Okay, there. Now, this can be the door. Just clip it back when I want to open and unclip it when I want the door shut. Time to open it up again. This is great. All right, there we go. Oh, I can't stand up. Oh, but I can lie down and crawl around. I'm making me a cubby. It's a cozy place to play. There are lots of things that I can do, 'cause in my cubby can dream the day away. Bye!
Circle! Ring! Follow! A triangle!
Look at this. It's a box of dress-up clothes. My great-uncle Presto the magician gave them to me. Hey, look at this funky punky jacket. I wonder if it'll fit me. Ooh, weird. Feels all tingly inside this jacket. Hey, I think it's magic. It's making me feel all funky and punky and funky punky. Yeah!
Change into my jacket and I start to sing a song. The funky punky music plays all day and all night long.
funky, funky music is what I wanna hear. It's definitely the best when I put on my punky gear. Yeah!
Woo! Phew! What a funky, punky workout. Let's see what other clothes are in this box. Ooh, a Hawaiian shirt. Oh, let's see. Wow, I think this is magic too. It's making me think of palm trees and coconuts and, well, Hawaiian music.
I put on my Hawaiian shirt and change my groovy song. Hawaiian luau music plays all day and all night long. Strumming ukuleles is what I wanna hear. It's definitely the best when I am in Hawaiian gear.
Ah, aloha. I just can't get enough Hawaiian music when I'm wearing this shirt. Hula hula, hula hula. Yeah, well, I better not get this mixed up with my normal clothes. Hey, look at this one. You know, my great-uncle Presto sure had some strange clothes. This reminds me of something someone in a reggae band might wear. I wonder. Yeah, I can feel that reggae beat from my hips down to my feet. Reggae, 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 man.
I put on my old reggae hat and change my groovy song. The pulsing reggae music plays all day and all night long. Reggae, reggae music, man, is what I wanna hear. It's definitely the best when I put on my reggae gear.
Hey, man. Woo! Hey, Tim. Oh.
What are you doing, Tim?
Hi, Nathan. Hi, Kel.
Hey.
I was just trying on some of these dress-ups my great-uncle Presto gave to me.
All right.
Yeah, they're a little bit magic.
Magic?
Oh. Yeah.
What have you got?
The moment you put them on, all you want to do is make the music that matches the clothes.
That's cool.
Yeah, funky punk, Hawaiian, reggae, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Hey, Nate, I tell you what, why don't you try this one on?
All right, I'll give it a go.
Thanks. I feel something happening. What kind of funky punky? I love funky punk.
Yeah.
Hey, Kel,
yeah?
This one is for you.
Oh, cool. Let's try this one on. Wow, I can feel something too, Nathan. But it's not funky punk. It's Hawaiian! Yeah, I'm a big fan of hula.
Come on then, let's see how it sounds when we mix all the music up together.
Alright.
Alright, yeah.
Put it on my jacket and I'll play the funny song.
Well, hold on, wait. Stop, hold on. This really isn't working. You know what, we need to mix all the music up together, but come up with something new that's just a little bit of each.
Yeah.
We just need a little bit of magic.
Alright.
Put on all the dress up and it changes the whole song. A brand new combination plays all day and all night long. A funky punk Hawaiian and a touch of reggae too. When you mix them up together, you come up with something new.
Yeah! Alright! Wow! Funky punk Hawaiian reggae. What a magical music mix.
Yahoo!
Having a turn of Tim's magic Hawaiian shirt for a spot of Hawaiian dancing. Arms rolling like waves to one side and then the other. Come on, let's do it. Hawaiian dancing, Hawaiian clothes, rolling wave arms. Now I'm ready to go. Rolling wave arms. And now how about some rolling wave hips? Hawaiian dancing, Hawaiian clothes, rolling wave arms. Now I'm ready to go. Got the hang of it? Me too. I think my whole body's rolling waves away.
This part.
part of the garden needs a bit of attention, so I thought I might change it into a special sitting place. It's a lovely day to be in the garden, digging and weeding the shrubs and the trees. It's a beautiful day to work in the garden with a hint of a cool summer breeze. Ah, well, that's about everything I need.
Riddip, niddip.
Riddip, niddip. Hey, that sounded like a frog.
Riddip, niddip.
There's that sound again.
Riddip, niddip.
Oh, I know there's a frog around here somewhere. Ah, the bromeliad plant. Well, I'm going to put this plant right here. You know, frogs really love these plants. Oh, it's a little bit shady here, so the bromeliad plant will be really happy. Ah, I might pave a little area so I can put a garden seat.
Chop, chop.
One, two, three, four lots of pavers. Yep, that should cover this area.
Ah, chip chip, make water.
It's a lovely day to be in the garden, digging and weeding the shrubs and the trees. It's a beautiful day to work in the garden with a hint of a cool summer breeze. Okay, nearly finished. And there. Oh, they work really well together. Looks a bit like a puzzle. Okay, now I'll put the seat right here. Oh dear, well somebody left the tap running. Make sure it's turned off nice and tight.
Riddick!
Oh, the frog. Well, I definitely heard it that time. Oh, but I wonder where it could be. Well, maybe he's in the plant. The plant! Well, it's gone. Oh, I wonder. Well, could the frog have taken it? Well, maybe I could make this somewhere where the frog would like to live.
Riddip, niddip!
Oh, the pot of water. Well, this will make a really good frog pond.
Ribbit! Ribbit!
Oh, look at this! A lily pad. Perfect place for a frog to sit. There we go. Now I can sit in this place and wait for the frog to come and visit.
Ah, frog party! Hey, fellas! Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbit!
I've been working out in the garden and I'm exhausted. I think I need to sit down and relax. Oh, I'll just get comfy first. If I shift around, that ought to do it. Ah, relaxed. Come on, Charli, what's wrong? Why can't you get all comfy and relaxed? I've been working real hard out in my yard. Now it's time to wind down and relax. Need to put up my feet, cause I sure am beat. Yes, it's time to wind down and relax. I think when I said I need to put my feet up, I meant I need to put my feet up. Hey, this footstool ought to do it. Ah, relax. No, it's not working. Oh, I still don't feel like really relaxing. I know, silly me. I completely forgot how much my fluffy slippers help me relax. So boots off and fluffy slippers on. Ah, oh, relaxed.
There.
In a large tree out in the bush, a kookaburra, a magpie, a crow and a willie wagtail all lived together. But there was one thing they couldn't agree on. Who had the best bird call?
I'm a kookaburra and I'm the best because my call is the happiest.
Oddle, 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 oddle.
I'm a magpie and my call's the best because it's the most musical.
Ah, I'm a crow and my call's the best because it's the strongest.
Dip, diddly, dip, 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 dip.
Well, mine is the best of the best because mine is the neatest and the sweetest.
What I feel is great, the sound I make. It's a special sound like no one else around.
Now all the birds thought they were the best, and the one with the best bird call got the favourite spot at the end of the branch.
Excuse me, heading to the end of the branch there. Excuse me.
Hey, why you? It should be me.
Well, my call is amazing. Ah, but so is mine.
Me too. Well, I've got the best call.
We can't all have the favourite spot on the branch.
So the birds decided to have a special competition to see who had the best call.
Well, I think that settles it. I have the best call, and I'm staying right here, thank you.
Mm-mm, it's my turn. Oddle, 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 oddle. Oh, I'll just take my place. Thank you very much.
My turn now. Quack, quack, quack. I'll just take my place. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
No, it's not over yet. It's my turn now. Deep, 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 deep. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you.
Well, I thought my song was the happiest.
Mine was the most musical.
Mine was definitely the strongest.
Oh, mine was the neatest and the sweetest. Oh, stop pushing! Stop pushing!
Now, the birds had a big problem. If they didn't stop pushing, they'd all fall down. Settle down now, birds. Settle down.
Well, who do you think has the best call?
Well, you're all pretty good in your own way.
Well, we can't all have the best spot on the branch, and we can't all have the best call.
Well, yes, we can.
Huh?
Well, we can all take turns.
Oh, yeah. Then we can all have a go on the favourite spot on the branch.
And if we all sing together, then no one's better than each other.
Yeah.
Well done, birds. So that's what they did. Every day a different bird had a favourite spot on the end of the branch. And together they sang their very own bushland song absolutely beautifully.
When I feel this way, I've got a sound I make. It's a special sound like no one else around.
Oddle, 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 oddle.
Now, why don't we fly over there and make some more great music?
Take one small step together, maybe we will see. Our little steps could
Hi-5!